Subscribe to my channel, The Social Curry, and also hit the bell icon.
Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I am Simran, and for today's video, this is the first ever episode of Seriously Simran. Yeah, and for this whole episode of series, I just want to connect to you guys on a whole new different level in which we can, you know, talk about stuff that I actually want to talk about and that you should know. So for today's video, the topic is, what do fashion enthusiasts do and what goes inside their heads? How do they operate? For that, I want to first tell you what a fashion enthusiast is. So who is a fashion enthusiast? It is a person who is the first one to try out a trend from all of the other people around them, and the person who hoards and shops like a mad crazy person, and who has a very keen eye in fashion and knows what to wear. You will basically relate to this video if you are a fashion enthusiast or want to become one. So for number one, you Pinterest a lot. Like on a daily basis, you spend like an hour or 2 hours on Pinterest finding the new styles and trends and what to wear the next day. So for number two, you wear what you feel. For instance, today I was feeling a more into gothic chick vibe, so I wore this t-shirt, and sometimes I also wear neutrals and monochromes and all of those stuff. And you wear basically what you feel, like sometimes you feel black, sometimes you feel pink, so you wear on those bases. Number three, you never forget to accessorize, and you never forget any of your accessories, like the pair you bought from Sarojini Nagar or somewhat like that, you never forget it. Number four, you dig into comfort and style at the same point of time. Like you want to look chic, yet you want to be comfortable in what you're wearing, such as the footwears and everything. So for the comfort thing, you actually go for a block heel. So if you can relate to this, like this video. Number five, you go with the flow. Sometimes you wear a nude lipstick and then pair up a whole outfit on the single inspiration from the nude lipstick. So that is how you go with the flow. So that's it guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, give it a big fat thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Hit the bell icon and also comment down below what you want me to do for the next episode of Seriously Simran. And I just want to try new things out on my channel now. So your suggestions are like very welcome. Thank you. Bye.